He tried.
They tried it. They were just buying.
Oh, okay. You see, I would
give it to you. It's a yes for me, honey.
Would that be? It's between New Zealand, the Haka Boys, and the Springboks. Just because I'm South African. England. No.
Yes, England.
Nice.
I'm gonna say Brian because I know Brian Abana.
I'm gonna go with the majority.
That's a tough question. I'm just gonna say John Smith was the captain at some point. I'm thinking that he was probably the most consistent.
Who's with me for Percy or Beast?
I'm saying John. I'm putting it out there. If there's anyone who wants to go John.
I think it's Beast.
Beast? Could be.
But I think Percy was there before Beast, though.
I don't watch rugby, so this is on y'all.
I'm gonna trust LK and say Percy. Let's just run with it.
Let's say Percy.
Oh no! Andy, you knew it.
It's fine. That's okay.
Sorry.
I'm not saying nothing.
I think copy paste the last answer.
Percy. I almost said JP Dumini, so
might be. Yeah, I think Victor might be a good shout.
I'll second Victor.
I'll end on this.
I'm putting end on this.
I'm gonna be wrong. Now I'm gonna see.
No!
I can't win.
No, Percy. This was Brian.
Definitely Brian.
It's Brian. And then Brian.
Brian.
It's Brian.
13.
Yeah. That's a tough one.
Yeah, let's go with Victor. I'm joking, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, no Googling.
I'm gone. Guys, I know nothing about rugby. There's no chance that I'm answering any of these.
Jean. I'm thinking Jean. Let's just say Jean.
And I'm going with Ander.
Did you ever doubt me?
I know this one. Benny McCarthy.
Wow.
I'm thinking Beast.
We go with Beast? I'm almost thinking towards.
Okay.
What? No way.
Oh, man.
Okay, don't listen to me anymore.
You're fine.
This one, I don't know.
Should we go for Percy?
Percy again.
I think it's Percy.
I'm thinking
Brian.
Ooh, I think it might be Beast.
Maybe John.
John?
I'm gonna trust y'all on this and say John.
Going with John.
Oh gosh.
Oh my word.
My first answer was right.
You were right.
Okay.
No, we should have gone with your answer.
That's almost a pass.
That's almost a pass. That's actually the script.
Biggest moment, we haven't shot it yet, but I know it because I've read it.
No hard feelings. Just, I don't know.
Lock it out of your life until you're healed.